tell us a little bit about your fiddle?
It's based on a chameleon.
Is it Roberto Diaz's the chameleon?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good fiddle.
Yeah.
Yeah, Roberto Diaz, who's a good friend, he has this amazing chameleon that's very, very powerful. This is also very powerful. It's a good model. It's beautiful. It's really great. Sometimes the extra quarter inch from up to the half really puts a little bit more octane in the engine, in the gas. But it's nice, very nice.
Thank you.
I think you all could tell, like, this helps, right? Having the extendo on the C. I think it helps. I've seen this, one of my students, Morgan, former students at UCLA had a tail. It's like, I like the setup.
Or Walter, he often calls himself.
29.